This tutorial shows you how does a web form work and how to build a simple form. Let us first see the working of an online form. A web form has two parts, the client-side HTML form and a server-side script. What you see in your browser is the client side of the form. The client-side part is coded using HTML, CSS, and some JavaScript. The server-side script can be written in scripting languages like PHP, ASP, or Ruby. When you fill and submit the form, the browser sends your form data to the web server. On the server, we need to have a script to process the form data that comes in. The server-side script collects the form data, sends emails, saves to database or file. The client-side code cannot do processing like sending email or saving to database, so a form needs to have both these parts for proper working. To add a form to your website, there are several ways. If your website is running under a CMS like WordPress, Joomla, or Drupal, using a plugin would be the easiest way. The other alternative is to build the form yourself. Let us now see how to build a web form. The form tag tells the browser that this is the starting of the form. Then, we add the input tags for each of the fields in the form. Now, we need a submit button. After the input tags, close the form tag. The form action attribute should point to the server-side script. After placing the main form tags, let us style the form and fields a bit so that the form looks cleaner. Now that we have the client side of the form ready, let us build the server side of the form. This is the PHP script that handles the form submissions. First, we check whether the form is submitted. If the user pressed the submit button, this variable will not be empty. Now we validate the name and email fields. After form validations, let us email the form submissions. We will use the mail function in PHP to send the email. This will send us an email as soon as a visitor submits the form. We have sent the email. Now, let us redirect the user to another page where we express our gratitude and display thank you. The form is ready. Let us upload the form to my website. Uploaded. Let's try the form. the validation fails. We have to go back and fill in the form. If we do some JavaScript validation, it will give immediate feedback and will be helpful for the user. This JavaScript code is triggered on submitting the form. The code checks if the name or email is empty. If there is an error, it displays the error and returns false. Returning false prevents the form from submitting. Now let us try it again. See, we got the email from the form. This tutorial was to show a simple and basic introduction to build forms. There are more topics to cover in forms, like form validations, AJAX form submission, better server-side scripts, etc. The links in the description has lots of sample code and links to more tutorials. Press the subscribe button to get more awesome tutorials.